Rob Ballston.
Rob Ballston.
Rob Ballston.
Rob Ballston's Entertainment Week in Review.
Well, this week it was announced that Kanye West and Melissa McCarthy are returning to Saturday Night Live, which excites me. I truly believe one of them is one of the funniest people of our generation, with incredible comedic timing that always makes me laugh my butt off. And the other one, of course, is Melissa McCarthy. It was announced this past week that Cindy Crawford will be retiring from modeling after she celebrates her 50th birthday on February 20th. Cindy Crawford, obviously one of the most successful and beautiful models of all time. In fact, she was so successful, other famous people even tried to look like her. It's uncanny, really. If anybody were to play the part of Caitlyn Jenner in a biopic, it would have to be Cindy Crawford. And this week, it was also announced that Jennifer Lawrence and Amy Schumer are going to team up for a comedy film. It's going to be a spoof reality show. All we're waiting for is somebody to write a script funny enough that Amy Schumer can steal. And it is Super Bowl Sunday coming up, and that means some of the best commercials you will ever see. And a few of them even leaked online this week. My personal favorite? This Heinz ketchup commercial. With a wiener stampede.
Glory goes, you always smile, but in your eyes your sorrow shows. Yes, it's
Rob Ballston.
Rob Ballston.
Rob Ballston.
Rob Ballston's Entertainment Week in Review.